You've probably heard the term submetering, but what does this really mean? The reason you have a smart meter with an energy use display goes back to the old saying that if you can measure it, you can manage it. The idea is that you can monitor your energy use and as a result, make changes to reduce it. For example, it would be possible to monitor the energy used to cook a jacket potato in the oven and then compare that to the energy used in the microwave. In practice, U-Switch estimates it would cost 27 pence in the oven, but just 3 pence in the microwave. Using a typical 10 kilowatt electric shower will result in the smart meter going well into the red, and this may encourage a faster shower. With the current high costs of energy, a 10 minute shower could cost 60 pence. Being quick will directly save money. So what of submetering? Well, it's nothing to do with submarines. In essence, it's the process of applying additional energy meters to an existing site in order to get a better understanding of the energy and its use around the business. The idea, like the smart meter at home, is to measure when and where the energy is used in order to identify areas for energy efficiency improvements to be applied. There are many factors influencing this move to submetering: the rising cost of energy, the need for businesses to tackle their net zero objectives, and of course, legislation such as the L2A building regulations. WAGO's 879 meters are ideal for submetering, as they can directly measure up to 65 amps or much larger loads via current transformers. Meter readings can be taken very easily via the Bluetooth app. And in addition, the meters have Modbus and MBUS as standard, enabling a centralized energy management system to be created. This in turn can provide the sort of analytics that you can see on dashboards, as you might recognize from your smart meters at home. WAGO has an extensive energy metering and management portfolio, including those MID meters, certified solid core CTs, split core CTs for retrofitting, CT disconnection terminals, and a free software to help with specifying the CT cabling.